That was right lane Rob Tyron coming in at 11.33 seconds at 122.08 miles per hour.